Who's Vampira? Some of you might be more familiar with Elvira, who was the horror movie hostess of the 80s. Well, Vampira was the first one to do it and started it in the 50s.
What I need is a vampire cocktail to settle my nerves. It'll not only settle them, it will petrify.
She's widely recognized as the first horror hostess and glamour ghoul to terrorize Hollywood.